Alright, yeah, it turned on to light. Here we go.
Federation reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces.
Loki.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Chris, on final. Infill will be hot. Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover!
And the guy already died.
Tango's 12 high!
Guessing those were the, Infinity War got the idea to do Infinite Warfare. Because they literally improved on this, motion. Just floating around or whatever. They just had, like, a bunch of assets. They're like, ah, fuck it, we'll make another futuristic game. These people coming from? Oh my goodness. Oh, they're dead.
We have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions. Hit them hard.
Wilco, set 3, 4, and 8. Loaded and ready. Thompson, initiate launch. All rods away. Connecting the targeting drone.
Crap.
Other reinforcements neutralized.
Icarus Axel, ghosts are on the train moving southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys.
Visual.
Yep. Oh, there they go. With the knocking.
Location at hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
All right, folks. Like that thing I was talking about earlier, it's finally happening. There's gonna be a lot of banging coming from up here. It's gonna be really annoying, but we'll get through it. We got one more mission left. I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, guys, take care. Peace out.